Yo, what's up, guys? So I am literally just waking up right now. I got dressed though, so I know I sound sleepy and tired, but I'm gonna hit legs, and your boy's gonna go hard, even though I am sleepy. Ugh, shoot. Okay, work at 8 a.m. So I gotta make sure I get my first workout in super earlier today. So this is what it's like. So you're gonna see the contrast between how it is when I'm like sleepy, I guess, or whatever. Then when I start lifting out or working out, you know, it's gonna wake my ass up. You got no choice but to wake up or I'm gonna get fucked up under the bar. And I need to buy a better lens. I mean, not this lens is good, it's just meant for like zooming in more. But yeah, guys, I am gonna go head out. Let's do it.
Alright guys, I'm outside and it's a little fucking cold, but it's leg day and let's fucking go. We got this shit, boy. We're running this shit hard. No fucking excuses. Let's go, baby. I kinda like this shit. You're a little bit tired, you don't feel the best. Use your disadvantage to an advantage, and that's how we run that shit. That's how we get stronger. So these are my legs. Woo! I'm fucking catching a sick ass fucking head change. Let's go.
The second someone mentioned you were all alone, I could feel the trouble coursing through your veins. Now I know it's got a hold. Just a phone call left unanswered had me sparking up. These cigarettes won't stop me wondering where you are. Don't let go, keep a hold. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse to a place where you'll be safe.
Alright boys, so I'm gonna record my whole leg routine, every set and rep, document it, put it on my YouTube channel, and I hope you guys enjoy watching this, you know, hope you enjoy it.
On your mind lately, you've been searching for a darker place to hide. That's alright, but if you carry on abusing, you'll be robbed from us. I refuse to lose another friend to drugs. Just come home, don't let go. If you look into the distance, there's a house upon the hill, guiding like a lighthouse to a place where you'll be safe to feel our grace. Cause we've all made mistakes. If you've lost your way, cause I will leave the light on.
Yo, what's up, boys? So I am doing a voiceover right now. I just woke up. Hope you guys are enjoying the video. So this is gonna be basically my squat workout. It's like a leg routine, my leg routine personally, but I only record the squat portion. I do have the hamstring portion, but fuck, I think it would be too much. This video is already long as it is, and I'm not even sure if you guys want like a whole video montage of me squatting for like, this is me like squatting for an hour. This workout took me an hour and 20 minutes or so. But this is what I did. I mean, I just squatted and I did more squats and more squats. And what I really focus on now with my routine is making sure my squat form is really prestige. I make sure I go low as possible. Make sure I go on the top and squeeze my cheeks together at the top. That's a big thing that I think a lot of us miss, because we know that going down is important, the eccentric movement, controlling it and coming back up, but make sure you fully go up and squeeze your cheeks. And that sounds really funny saying it. I'm goofing. But yes, this video is just me squatting the whole time. With this video, I had to go to the dentist a little bit earlier than I would have wanted to. So I had to make sure I got my routine done a little bit faster than usual. So what that means is that I didn't put in other leg exercises that I do. Like, I'll do split squats, I'll do single leg Bulgarian, stuff like that, which attack the quads, little things like that that are more of a variety for the leg routine. And it's not to say that I don't do other leg stuff, because I do go to the gym and I use a leg extension. I use a variety of different equipment that the gym has and I don't have in my household. But you can never go wrong with squats. I've learned a big thing with squats is they're building my quads massively. And all I'm doing is a simplistic movement, but I'm doing a variety of volume reps and sets. The weight itself is light. I'm warming up with this is my basically warm. Well, I guess you call it a set. This is my 135 set for five sets of 20. And I'm doing basically 100 reps. I did this within, I think it took me like 8 minutes or so. You know, just rest a minute, work a minute. Some of my rest periods do tend to be long for leg day because of my lower back. So when it comes to legs, don't be afraid to rest longer, because if you have to rest longer to make sure your form is good and you don't use your back, I definitely recommend it. You don't want to blow your fucking back out. Then I'm going to go to 185. 185 is 5 sets of 15. After I'm done with that, I'm going to go to 205, 5 sets of 12, 225, 5 sets of 10. Then with that, I think I went, okay, with that one, I think I went up again with extra 10 pounds on each side, so I made it to 245, and I must have did it. If I did it, I got to go back and check the video, but this would be my usual leg routine. I would go for 5 sets of 8 with 245. Go up again 275, and I'll go for 5 sets of 5 with that one. I could do more, but I call it quits there because that's when my legs started to feel really fatigued. And the point of me working out legs is not really to gain strength, is to make them fucking grow. And how do we do that? We do that with targeting reps and sets, time under tension, things like that. And I've never been a good squatter when it came to strength. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoy the video. I'll be right back. I'm going to just let this song play right now. Hope you guys enjoy it. So let's get it. 1,000 words ain't enough to define the body up. Yeah. Caught a look and she wants it back. She's firing up that body up. Yeah, babe. You think that I want you, but not babe. Let's go. One thing I can say, after doing so many squats, man, my legs have blown the fuck up. I mean, you guys just saw again, me just squatting and squatting. I've gotten up weight. My fucking cheeks are blowing up. They're looking good. The quads are getting bigger. And boys, bruh, I get so many compliments from my legs, from like when it comes to females. Like, they'll be just telling me, oh my God, your legs are nice. And when I'm at the gym working as a trainer, I get a lot more compliments from my legs than I did with my upper body, which is really, it's cool. Don't get me wrong, but I'm like, damn, bro, like, what the fuck? Like, I think my arms are pretty good, my back look good, but the legs, man, they'll get girls turning heads, breaking necks, especially if you can fill out some shorts or some pants with those cheeks. I'm just goofy now. But I ain't lying. My legs definitely have gotten really big. A lot of the shorts that I do wear, they're too fucking tight on my quads. It's not to say that my legs have gone like very, they've gotten defined, don't get me wrong, but I'm bulking at the moment. So because of my bulk and because of the fact that I'm hitting legs very frequently and a lot more aggressively than in the past years, they're getting bigger. Like, they're legitimately getting really big. A lot of the pants I have don't fucking fit me. It's a little ridiculous because of the bulk. The bulk is feeding my legs. That's why I really wanted my weight to go to my legs, my chest, and shoulders. This is where this bulk is about. Not to say that I can't improve with my arms. You know what? My arms are kind of already, they're not the biggest, but they're pretty big. And my triceps are pretty there already. I'm not too worried about size or mass when it comes to those certain muscle groups. I'm trying to fill out my chest and shoulders. My back, definitely want to make my back a little bit more, it's big, but I want to get dense, the muscular, very dense inside my back, where you can see it's already there when I cut, but I want to bring it out. I want to have that freaky look, that freaky ass look, where you're like, man, I don't know, that back not looking natty. But you see, I'm still squatting here. When I get around this point, right here, even my phone, there we go, that was a good squat. So when you record yourself, when I recorded myself, I noticed, I'm not sure if you guys probably saw, I was, like, in the beginning, I said it was 5 sets of 20 for 135. And when I went back and checked the footage, I realized that I was actually cheating myself. I went 18. I went less, usually. And maybe that's because I can't fucking count. But your body plays tricks on you. It's interesting. It's not because I wanted to do it on purpose. But your body would try to find the least path of resistance. And even your mind would lie to you. Like, yeah, this is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. You're like, wait a minute. Is it 8? I think I forgot a number. But squats, like I said, guys, I had to go back and I had to make up those numbers. So you may see a different of number reps when it comes to different squat sets, because I noticed that I didn't reach those numbers that I wanted to hit. And filming myself made me realize that, hey, you know, I'm probably cheating myself throughout the workout sometimes. And guess what? This leg routine was fucking crazy. It was fucking nuts. I was sitting down and like on my bench right there, you see my phone's laying on, and I was just like, holy shit, bro, have I been cheating my whole workout? Like, am I not doing what I'm saying I'm doing? And this was a challenge to myself. I had to prove that I can do it, you know? And I did do it. And I think because of the limited time frame I had, I pushed it a little bit harder than I would have on usual days. And my legs were fucking, they were pumping, bruh. Like, the my legs, the blood flow. I tried to put on some pants. It wasn't working. My pants were too tight. My quads, and it was ridiculous. And when I say, like, it's funny, bro. Like, I'll be, like, out, like, at the Target or at the supermarket, and I can tell, like, I don't walking by, I'll see, like, a girl or a chick, and I can tell they're checking out my legs or my ass, because my shit be looking like my dump truck be looking big. It's hilarious. But, yeah, you see, I'm still squatting here. And, you know, I'm just kick it and talk with you guys a bit more random stuff, I guess. So you guys pretty sure know that I'm just going to be squatting the whole time here. It's funny because I was apprehensive about making this video just purely of squats. But I said, you know what? It's about me being real. You guys want to see my crazy sets and volume I do with my squats. And this is what I do. It's not heavy. It's one of the points I want to get across to you guys. I used to go heavier. But with going heavy, I limited myself for the type of reps and my form, and I kind of probably, I realized that I might have to accept the fact that I'm not probably meant to squat heavy when it comes to like my frame and the structure of my hips and the way my anatomy works, because I've squatted heavy before, like 405 numbers and reps, but I've always ended up getting injured. It's never really complimented my body, and sometimes when I like to lift heavy reps, you know, I could bench press a fuckload, and it gets me upset because I want to squat a fuckload too. It's not me being lazy. It's just the fact that maybe my squat numbers aren't going to be as high as they should be compared to my bench press numbers. My bench press number is freaking high compared to my squats. But when it comes to volume with squats, man, I'll try and melt you too, bro. I mean, like, I'll go volume. I'll go sets and reps. I mean, I ain't afraid of hard work. And that's something that I do hold to high value. I mean, when it comes to strength and all that, sometimes it's a lot of mindset. It's a lot of frames as well when it comes to strength. Maybe it's genetics too when it comes to someone's ability to produce more force. I mean, those things are possible and they're factual. I mean, there's a reason why people are taller than other people. There's a reason why some people are faster than other people. And some people can just lift more when it comes to different lifts. And that's something that you probably have to accept. Something I might have to accept. But you know what? I'm probably going to try fucking squat heavy soon again. Because that should be bugging. That'd be bugging me sometimes. Let's see. So after this, you're going to see me do a little vlog after my squats. So I hope you guys are kept up with this 15-minute mark. And I'll probably time stop it in the beginning where you guys can skip ahead. Because this is all squatting. Maybe you guys don't find it interesting. Hope you guys find the parts of me talking kind of entertaining. I mean, guys, if you guys haven't followed my Twitch, follow my Twitch. Watch the Swole Podcast. We be going lit on those things. I mean, you guys are missing out if you guys aren't watching me there. Let me move this marker. I can't move it. But yeah, guys, you guys are going to hear some music again. And after the music, we're going to go straight to my vlog setup. So I hope you guys love it. And I'll see you at the end. So take care.
Drifting away. Terrifying embers, but also soft and tender. City is a savior, she'll hold you till you're braver. Moving apart, never stopping, never hoped it to start. Now I'm feeling the space surrounding my heart. Ooh, I'll never run away. Ooh, but I'll never be the same.
Alright, so I just finished my cardio workout. It is 7:12. I started about 5:26 or so. So it's been.
Alright, so I just finished my leg workout. I gotta go to work. I wanna give you guys a body physique update, I guess. So we'll see. So this is currently where I'm standing at. Right here. I'm still maintaining abs.
Alright, so I always get asked, what did I eat? So I had a protein shake. I should have recorded it, but I'm gonna have a protein shake again. Right now, I'm eating some Quest chips. Got about 25 minutes to get to work. I always be kind of slow. I always be making it like very close. Because I get there early, I'll just wait in my car. Because if I go in, just I'm already like, they talk to me like I'm in work mode already. I'm just like trying to take a piss or something, but. So good. Dude, the leg day was pretty good. The leg day was cool, but. I did have enough time to at least do two more sets for a 225, but I listened to my body. Always gotta listen to it. As much as I say I go lots of reps and sets, I listen to it. And I woke up really early, didn't get too much sleep, and wasn't 100%. But damn, my legs got a fucking massive pump. Now I'm just feeling, looks like I'm high, but fuck. Feel hella good, dog. I cut myself shaving. I need to get a better fucking razor. Alright guys, I'll see you in a bit. What's up, boys? So I fast forwarded it and we are in front of the dentist office. We're in the parking lot. Appointment's in about 10 minutes. Just wanted to talk to you guys since I really want to get used to this vlogging kind of setup thing I'm doing. I just got out of the dentist. You probably hear my lips. I'm good. They just took measurements. I'm talking funny. This feels like I'm dumb. So they just took some measurements for my. For the crown they're gonna put on it. Straight up China. Oh, dude, I feel like crying almost. Like midway through the important part where like he couldn't stop because he was like capping off the nerve or so. My fucking leg just cramped up on me, dude. Like, holy fuck, like, I almost wanna cry. That shit was crazy. Like, it was legit 5 minutes at least to 10 minutes. I don't even know anymore. It felt like it was fucking forever. But there was like a legit like 5 minutes to 8 minutes of me just cramping up on my quad. And I just had to stay there. And like I started, the assistant was looking at me because I started fucking dripping sweat. And the guy was like, I'm sorry, man, but you're going to have to soldier on. I was like, fuck, dude. I started like moving my leg, trying to find a position where like they wouldn't cramp, and they just kept seizing up on me. And I was like, dude, I'm gonna fucking die. Like, holy shit. That cramp was fucking nuts. It was fucked up. So I stood there, and like the last minute and a half, I found the perfect spot where I wouldn't cramp up anymore. But after we're like done, the lady was like, damn, I saw you dripping, you're sweating. And like, that's how bad the pain was. I just started sweating. My body was fucking going through a panic. Shit was crazy. I guess I kind of thought I got nervous, but then you started pulsing. It went from my quads, then it got to my hamstrings. When it hit my hamstrings, I was like, oh shit. Like, you cramped up before where like you're like, you jump up and like, oh shit. And like, imagine that, but you had to stay still. And I was like, damn, dog, I don't know if I could do this. I'm gonna fucking, I'm gonna rage. I was about like say, fucking stop. I was like, nah, you ain't no bitch. Run that shit. Alright, so I'm done for here. I'm gonna go ahead and drive home. I'm hungry, but I can't fucking eat nothing because I'll probably have a protein shake because your boy has to keep his calories in. Dude, I'm from Baskin Robbins too. Fuck, I want some of that. No, wait, can I have ice cream? I feel like I deserve some ice cream, honestly. Alright, boys.